Late hours. On summer nights, the world moves within earshot on the interstate with its swish and growl, an occasional siren that sends chills through us. Sometimes on clear, still nights, voices float into our bedroom, lunar and fragmented, as if the sky had let them go long before our birth. In winter, we close the windows and read Chekhov, nearly weeping for his world. What luxury to be so happy that we can grieve over imaginary lives.